The San Francisco woman, known for trying to sneak onto passenger planes, was arrested again. Police at Sky Harbor Airport in Phoenix say Marilyn Hartman was loitering at a security checkpoint yesterday. Earlier this month, Hartman actually got on a plane at Mineta International Airport in San Jose and flew to Los Angeles without a ticket. A judge sentenced her to 177 days in jail, but she was released after just a few days because of overcrowding.